12 points real quick. Talk about your offensive production. How you feel like you did today?
The first half, I did both blocks. I'm making my free throws, not my layup. But I came back, made my layups, free throws, layups, and I hit that three.
Real quick, talk about that three, man. Everybody was screaming your name when you hit that three. The crowd went crazy. Talk about it real quick.
That was my first time.
Talk about y'all defense. How you feel like y'all did on that end today?
We did good. We all did good.
Hey, Austin, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to you, future.
Yes,
Dream King Films, we're here with Caleb and Kaden, the OTOD. Hey, guys, terrific blowout victory today real quick. Both of y'all guys, give me y'all thoughts on today's game. Both of y'all guys talk to me about your offense and production. You had 7 points, you had 12. Talk to me and tell me about how y'all feel like y'all did on that end.
On the offensive side, I think we did good by getting good boost to go to the basket. Like I said, we can do better, but like our offense was good. Yeah. Our offense was very good today. We extended and we moved the ball.
You had 12 points. How you keep it going in your next contest, this type of production? Hey, man, when Austin hit that three, the crowd went crazy real quick. Both of y'all talk about that three.
I mean, that's just what Austin threw. He was going crazy and everything. And, like, as a big man, big fans are really going to make threes like that. So that's when we went crazy. Austin did a good job.
Y'all held that team Nassau Ballers to less than 20 points real quick. Y'all talk about OTOD defense. How you feel like y'all did on that end?
OTOD, we just played good defense. I mean, we just OTOD. That's what we do.
Yes, sir.
And on defense, we did very well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Although y'all had a blowout victory, y'all had a few mistakes. How y'all clean them up before y'all next contest?
Our next contest, I hope we have a better competition so we can, like, keep playing. And next competition, we can't start off strong. We're going to start off strong and then finish strong.
Yes, sir.
And we're going to think about what we did wrong and try to fix our mistakes.
Hey, guys, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Bye.
Appreciate y'all.